Hey, so Dubai launched its first cryptocurrency, Dubaicoin, which has risen over 1,000% in a single day. Well, Dubai maybe is the first ever country to launch its own cryptocurrency. And this is such a big move in the crypto world. Why? Because if most countries in the world would have their own coin, then the value of the entire crypto market will increase, and there will be a big surge in the entire world crypto market cap, which is currently at $2.5 trillion. But if most countries will have their own cryptocurrency, then the entire crypto market capitalization might go over $5 billion. Well, this currency was launched by the Arab Chain Technology, which claims to be the first public blockchain in the Arabic world. And the price of the Dubai's coin has gone up by 1,000% over the past 24 hours. And Dubai coin can be used to pay for goods and services in Dubai. The circulation of Dubai coin will be controlled by the city and the authorized brokers. So this is going to be the first ever crypto that's going to be in control, or it's going to be regulated by the government. So this coin is 100% legit and legal. So there wouldn't be much irregularities and arguments and concerns for this cryptocurrency, because this works all along the government of the Dubai. So I guess this is such an awesome coin. There could be more surge in the price of this coin, and as this coin is going to get more exposure and traction, like, the global crypto investors might give a shot to this crypto, and the value of this currency might increase even more. So let me take you to the coin market cap page for this crypto. Well, the Dubai's coin price is currently it's I mean this could be some error, because it's showing zero on the coinmarketcap.com page for Dubai coin. And almost 600 people have set this coin on their watch list on CoinMarketCap. So there's not much about this coin right now, because this is a very, very brand new coin. This just launched yesterday. So this could be the reason why there's not much information for this. Well, the price of the Dubai coin was almost up by 1,000%, and when this coin was debuted, this was at somewhere around 0.01 dollar or 10 cents. But then all of a sudden, maybe the people of Dubai started to buy this coin, and the price went all the way up to $7.5, and or maybe $10. So the prices were up by 1,000%. Who knows? And not much information about this coin on coinmarketcap.com, but I can see the trading volume for 24 hours for this coin is almost $600,000. Well, that's all I know about is inf data is available on coinmarketcap.com, and their official website is dubaicoin.org. So now let's move on to the CoinGecko page of Dubai Coin. And as we can see, there's nothing and no more information about this. So the page said no, there's no information. And now let's take a look at some of the exchanges that are allowing you to buy Dubai Coin. Well, this is not a financial advice, and I'm not urging you to buy the Dubai Coin. Well, this is just for the information purpose, so I'm gonna give you the information. Well, as of now, the Dubai coin is very limited on few exchanges, and to name a few, and These are the only three exchanges that are now allowing the purchase of Dubaicoin. And these exchanges are the HitBTC platform, the Livecoin.net, and the Cryptotopia. Well, these three are the only coins that are allowing you to buy the Dubaicoin. And well, this coin is also set to become Citi's first de facto digital currency. Well, this is the first ever digital currency of Dubai. And I think in the coming time, I mean, more countries will also take the pledge to create their own cryptocurrencies or digital currency to set and some kind of alternative to the existing fiat system. Maybe India, USA, China might launch their own cryptocurrencies pretty soon after this move of Dubai. Although Dubai is not a country, it's just a city. But this is like one of the biggest cities in the world and have a huge population. And Dubai has some of the most wealthiest people from around the world. So this is huge. And like I told you, like nation states like the US, India, UK, and the European Union have been considering their own CBDCs as well. I don't know what CBDCs is, but this could be some kind of digital currency term. So that's awesome. Well, this was all for this video. I'm going to wrap this video here. I know I shot this video on my phone recording the screen. Why? Because I just wanted to give you this information as soon as possible, ASAP. So this is why I recorded this all on my phone. I did not take effort to go on my computer and record this. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like, smash that like button, and also subscribe to the channel with that notification bell turned on. Well, this was all for this video. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, keep investing. I'll see you.